Cue by Wonder Workshop. What is it?
Read my face lights.
Cue is a customizable robot toy for kids that chats, moves, and interacts with you and its environment. Besides the fun, you have the opportunity to learn programming at different levels. Cue offers improvements over its predecessor, the successful Dash. It has emotive artificial intelligence with witty and funny personalities. It also comes with 3 proximity sensors, Bluetooth, infrared transmitters and receivers, 2 powered wheels, dual motors for the head, multiple processors, accelerometer, gyroscope, 3 microphones, speakers, programmable LED lights, and buttons. With the Cue by Wonder Workshop app, you have 4 game modes. Chat with Cue and have a talk with any of its 4 avatars. Each avatar gives Cue a defined personality with quick, unpredictable answers.
What's over here?
Control Cue directly from your mobile device or place it in automatic mode so that it seeks, explores, or avoids obstacles, showing its sharp personality at every turn.
Let's move out!
Create lifelike behaviors and program graphic elements that interconnect and represent sensors and motors.
Are you with me?
Code. Program the actions with drag and drop blocks, or easily toggle to JavaScript text by pressing a single button. Who is it for? If you are over 11 years old, are curious about technology, and have a compatible mobile device, Cue is for you. What else does it offer? Cue comes with a USB cable, stickers, warranty, and connector blocks for Lego. Through its infrared sensors, Cue interacts with Wonder Workshop robots Dash and Dot. Cue's code environment is based on MakeCode from Microsoft. You can also program it with Apple's Swift language, providing you with a great educational tool. How do you use, prepare, and assemble it? Cue does not require assembly. Download the app, connect it to your device, and choose one of its 4 avatars. The first one is free, but if you want to change it, you pay an additional cost. Choose any game mode. When the battery is low, the power button will emit a flashing light. Connect it with any charger with micro USB.